Hi there, welcome back to Gong Show Garage. Thank you very much for tuning in again. Today's video is going to actually be on how to try and salvage your lawnmower. I bought this lawnmower about 3 or 4 years ago, and we put it away once or twice at winter time with grass underneath it, and they don't build mowers like they used to, so the deck is rotting out pretty fast. So what we're going to do today is, if you come around to this side, the hole inside here was matted with big bundles of grass. And from my perception, the indentation here is what you need to get the airflow to get the mulching blades. I put a custom mulching blade on. It's got the tines up here, so as it pulls the grass up, it keeps mulching it. Well, if this is all packed full of grass, obviously you're not going to get the airlift, and therefore you're not going to be able to get a good mulch. So I was going to show you in the earlier videos how we did it, but it's pretty straightforward. If you're watching these videos, obviously you're pretty smart and know how to do this kind of stuff to start off with. So all we did is pressure wash this with the pressure washer, which broke, so we'll do another video on how to fix that. And I have an air grinder, and this is just stuff that I have out of my garage, just stuff that I keep around and use it whenever I can. So I've been using this with the compressor to grind it all out, but if you have a hand one, a Dremel, angle grinder, whatever you want to use, use a wire brush, go around it, sandpaper, whatever you want to do. All you just want to do is break up all the rust and the loose coatings and stuff like that. And what we're going to do today is we're going to actually put Rust Mort on here, and it's a product. What it does is it eats right into the rust and it stops it. And then what we're going to do is spray an undercoating under here. That's a rubber undercoating. I don't think it's the best way to do it. I think if it was a nice smooth surface, it would actually be better. The grass would have less chance of sticking to it, but I think if we can get a good coating under there, the grass won't stick to it as much, and I'll do a better job of washing it out every time we use it. This is Rust Mort, and basically what we've done is we got this from an automotive supplier. We've been using it for years on all kinds of different things, and what we're doing is we're trying to actually stop the rust from continuing on before we respray it. So what I'm doing right now is I'm just taking the brush and I'm actually applying it on to all the metal. Now you have to paint after, I think it's 72 hours, there has to be a coating on here or it'll start the process all over again on you and start rusting. But basically what we're going to do is we're going to coat the hole underneath of this and protect it from rust, and then we're going to put an undercoating on.